Welcome to Keck's Construction Engineering. One-way slab and two-way slab construction process. Before we proceed to the step-by-step construction process of a one-way slab and two-way, we need to get a brief definition and key differences between these two forms of slab. A one-way slab is a type of reinforced concrete slab that is supported on two opposite sides with the primary load transferred in one direction. The reinforcement is mainly provided in the shorter span, as most of the bending occurs in that direction. A two-way slab is a slab supported on all four sides with loads distributed in both directions. This type of slab has reinforcement in both directions because bending occurs in both the shorter and longer spans. Now, let's follow the construction process. Read the drawing. The drawing shows the dimensions and reinforcement details of a one-way slab. Note that, in the construction of one-way slab, supports are provided mainly at two edges of the slab because deflection, bending is only in one direction. 225 by 225 mm concrete columns with 4x16 rebars. Formwork construction. Fixing a beam bottom formwork. Fixing of inner formwork. Using marine plywood for better finishing after casting. Providing 30 millimeters as beam concrete cover. Ready for fixing of beam reinforcement. These beams have a depth of 450 millimeters. The beam reinforcement are prepared and fixed to match the required depth. These two beams provide support to the two edges of the one-way slab. Ensuring proper placement and alignment. Fixing of side formwork. Ready for casting of the two support beams. Beam concrete cover well placed. Casting of the beams in progress. Removal of side formwork. Placing 25 millimeters slab concrete cover. Ready for placement of reinforcement. Remember that, in a one-way slab, reinforcement are designed and provided in one direction, the shorter direction. Placing of the main bottom reinforcement B1. Y12 175 millimeters center-to-center spacing. While we provide minimum reinforcement at the longer span since there's little or no moment there. Placing of the distribution bars at the longer span. Y12 at 250 millimeters center to center spacing. Fixing of the top support bars. Fixing of slab formwork. Inspection of reinforcement and formwork before casting. Casting of 150 millimeters concrete slab. Casting completed. Formwork removal. curing. Laying of sidewalks. Using bricks. Physical examples of one-way slab include long lobby in a building, long car park, garage, walkways, etc. University walkway. Now that we have completed the step-by-step construction of a one-way slab, let's proceed to how to reinforce and construct a two-way slab. Read the drawing. In the construction of a two-way slab, note that there's deflection, bending in both directions, hence, supports are provided at the four edges of the slab for proper transmission of load. Laying of surrounding walls. Construction of formwork. Fixing of marine plywood. Providing 30 millimeters beam cover. Placing a beam reinforcement. Placing of 25 millimeters slab concrete cover. Ready for reinforcement. Fixing of the first bottom reinforcement B1. Y12 175 millimeters center to center spacing. Placing of the second bottom reinforcement B2. Y12 175 millimeters center to center spacing. Note that, in two-way slab, reinforcement are designed and provided in both directions, unlike in one-way slab, where reinforcement are designed and provided in only one direction. General inspection of reinforcement work to ensure strict compliance to design and specifications. Fixing concrete cover where necessary. Fixing of external formwork. Ready for casting. Casting in progress. casting of 150 millimeters concrete slab. Casting completed. Formwork removal. Inner formwork are removed after 28 days of curing. If you love my work here, kindly like and share this video. Watch other amazing construction videos on my channel. And stay tuned for more and better construction animation videos. Reinforcement and construction of one-way slab and two-way slab completed. Thanks for watching.